welcome to my little channel. Sorry for the terrible mic and video and what's up. So a couple of weeks ago I had paid for a SIM update for it was for Microsoft Flight SIM. Same day I did a flight and had some serious performance issues on approach. Specifically I was getting very severe status. Partially so this disabling all kinds of traffic. But still occasionally I suffer from the SM status, specifically on this A32NX by FlyByWire. It turns out that on the same day Windows 10 update, a new Windows 10 update was released and has caused some performance issues for some users. And recently a fix was released for that and I installed it yesterday, so today I'm here testing it. Landing in the same airport and seeing the same plane from the fact that I had some serious issues, and hopefully things will be different. I linked the video to that flight so you can see before and after today. I'll now mute myself as I get out the landing and give my thoughts at the end of the flight.
1500. Above.
example, as you can see, some major improvement. What experience last time was, yeah, the most famous brake fans of the too loud. Yeah, so saying some massive improvement from last time, but this time we had even more, not worse weather, which I would expect to make performance even worse, but it's actually performed today better than that day. So this is down to depleted serving traffic, if that's part of the solution, and the recently released industrial update which is the performance issues. Yeah, so I updated yesterday my industrial, and before that I had done another flight on the A32NX into Malaga. Malaga should be a much less demanding place to land compared to Nice, and it was a lot worse there than it has been today. It was not as bad as when I had my traffic and multiplayer settings on, but it was still very bad. Yeah, so I'm excited that this has been fixed, and I now enjoy this same as I used to do before World Update and Scene Update 4. Yeah, I'm excited. I forgot to put my clubs up and store the spoilers. Yeah, so thank you for watching and see you next time.